I have a friend. He is a Brahmin. He is the follower of Rama and Krishna. Why? Because the Rama and Krishna were the real followers of Vedic culture without any delusions and self-interpretations. My friend does Sandhyavandanam daily 3 times, in morning times, at afternoon times, and also in the evening time, because he knows the importance of the Sandhyavandanam. One does Snanam for body's purity, and in the similar way, Sandhyavandanam also purifies the body, manas, and the soul. My friend knows that the Vedic line, Sandhyahino Ashuchihi, if any Brahmin lives without doing Sandhyavandanam, we need not to say that he is Shuchi and he has Shuchi. The Vedam is also saying the same. My friend has 2 sons and 1 daughter. He did the Upanayana Samskara to his sons while they were crossing 8 years. Because Vedam orders that any Brahmin boy must and should wear the holy thread, the Yajnopavitam, below 8 years. If hardly, you may chance to extend another 8 years. Vedam is saying that if you're not doing the thread ceremony to your child below 16 years of his age, it is not that much acceptable that what you are doing. My friend knows it, so he did it below 8 years of his son's age. He never shows any false pride in his society that I am Brahmin, I have this, I have that. He never says like that. He ever thinks about to reduce the Rishi Runam, what he has. For that, he refers Valmiki Ramayanam, Vyasa, Parashara, and other Rishis' works, and also does so much exercise for getting knowledge. This is a brief about my friend. दैवाधीनं जगत्सर्वं मन्त्राधीनं तु दैवतं तन्मन्त्रं ब्राह्मणाधीनं ब्राह्मणो मम देवता ब्राह्मणो मम देवता. The meaning of the verse is, the all worlds are depend on God. The God depends on mantram. That mantram depends on one who chants it. That holy person is my God. So I do Anjali to him. I do Anjali to that Brahmin. Om Asmat Gurubhyo Namaha. Swasti.